everybody. My name is Tlaki and thank you so much for joining me on my channel. So today's video, we're talking about how to accessorize using scarves and hats. So I've taken a few videos where I'm just wearing literally the same pair of pants, the same top, and just different cardigans or jerseys, if you will. And I'm just, you know, basically using hats and scarves as accessories. So the first look that I have, as seen in this picture, right? I'm wearing just, you know, plain black pants with, just the same top that I'll be wearing in all the pictures, and just a cream white cardigan and the orange boots. But how I've accessorized this is just, you know, I threw a floral scarf just to add a bit of, you know, color and just to sort of like, you know, enhance the look. It doesn't look dull, to be honest. I feel if you were just to wear the jersey with the pants and the boots, honestly, you just look like, you know, a girl in the streets. But then the minute you throw in a bit of color, like the scarf, you look way different, right? The next picture, in this picture, I'm wearing the same pair of pants. The different thing here is, okay, so literally here I've gone black. Black pants, black hat, black shoes, and the mustard or the yellow jersey. So I've just threw a bit of, a pop of red just to sort of like, you know, accompany that yellow there. It's a dull look still, but if you don't wear the scarf or if you don't throw in a bit of accessory, the scarf, it just looks dull yet again. And the next look, I'm still wearing literally the same pants, right? And I've got my beige shoes on. And this time around, I'm not accessorizing with a scarf, but I'm accessorizing with a hat. Trust me. Look at the first picture. If I don't wear the hat, it just looks a bit dull. But as soon as I throw in that pop of orange, it just looks a bit different. Let me know if you agree or disagree. Hey, let's help each other out. Now, the other look, I'm still wearing the same pair of pants, the black pants. I'm wearing the beige shoes. So this time around still, I'm not really accessorizing this with a scarf, but I just threw in a red hat. Now look at the picture where I'm not wearing the hat and where I'm wearing the hat. The minute you add in a scarf or, you know, the minute you throw in a hat there, it just, you know, it takes the look, you know, to a different level. It just, you know, makes you look unordinary. So yeah, that's it for today. So if you got something to add, please just comment below. If you feel, you know, things should be done differently on this show, if you'd like to give me some advice, or if you just want to comment in general, please just, you know, just comment below. And again, please just follow me on Instagram. My handle is @tlaki_n. And thank you so much for watching this video, and stay blessed.